Может быть, какой?
Marijos krustojums stākt prieši vien izgājiens āmiņšu vieti, viņi griežas kam pizdā vēstniecībai. Героям слава!
Oh,
stvarnih bio vesnik.
Nu jā, te laikam gājiena beigas, noslēdz policijas kolonna. Stiva z improvizata stabilizator.
Thank you. ebēģis. Kā beidzās tev 15 minūtes jau ar mēs sāvēt.
Kur ir mūsu vieta?
Nu tā, nu...
Thank you. Labi, jā, tad ejiet tur un tur būs vieta, kur mēs no labā stāvamas, tad nevar izstāt kādā tādā logu, tādā ielogā. Trepē, jā, tur, kur iet pie galvenās, es jau tie.
Tenors. Galvenais prezidents. Skatot droši vien neredzēšu. Un Jākaps tabā.
Dieri draugi, jāc sabrāti, dear friends. There are many of us. No, there are not many people who are old enough to remember
that not story enough to
fighting for their freedom, for their right to democracy. they are fighting also for ours, our right to freedom. Because if they lose, we all will lose. This is something we must really understand. And something that we understand that unfortunately so many people further to the West did not understand for the past 30 years when we told them. When we told them, when Latvians and Estonians and Lithuanians told them, when Poles told them, and when Ukrainians told them, they didn't believe us. Now they believe. So they do understand. Today, you look around and you feel tremendous sympathy for compassion for our Ukrainian friends and brothers and sisters. But we should also ask what we can do for them. We can do a lot. Well, we can donate some money, yes, but we can do more. We can take in the refugees who are fleeing, the women and children whose fathers remain behind fighting against the fascism of Putin. We can take them in and help them. And at home, we can do what we've done in the past. We can, for example, join Semicide, so we will be stronger and less afraid. We can stand up. We can support our governments and our militaries. There's a lot we can do to make sure that Ukraine will remain free. But most importantly, we have to cherish the idea of liberty that we obtained 31 years ago, and that is not something that just happens and is just passed on. Especially people who are under 30 or 35 who have no recollection. You see too now that the freedom that we enjoy, the liberty to speak in our own languages, to walk through the park without seeing red flags, all of those are not given. They're not automatic. Those things must be defended. And we have to defend it for our countries, and we have to defend it against the fascism that we see from Russia today. That disgusting lack of humanity that goes and bombs innocent people. We have to stand against it. Fascism, nay. Compagni, и слава Україна!
Tiem, kurām jau valoda neizmanto savu ikdienā, ko Ilves kungs teica, mums ir